Dave Moskowitz. I'm a case coordinator at Garden Terrace. And this is a wonderful opportunity for residents to enjoy a very special holiday that they probably haven't had for a long time with their families.
I'm Eugene Melvin, and I chose to participate in the Feast of Caring because it's the right thing to do to share with our brothers and sisters who would enjoy this, and share some of God's grace with them. And also because it's a family tradition, my parents have always been big in providing food within the ministries of their church back in Dallas, so I like to carry that on.
I'm Tosh, I'm a program manager here at Garden Terrace, and we are just so thrilled to have all of this food. So thank you all so much.
Yeah, I feel very blessed, and I just want to share all of the happiness and joy that I've had with other people who maybe have not been as fortunate as me this year. So I'm so glad I could help, and looking forward to doing more over Christmas in the next few.